JTX recap. So basically what we're doing is just setting up to get ready to work on the inside, right? So let me turn this way. So the first one that we did was a jab, and you get the sway back, and just a lifting, annoying punch. It works really good when a guy has a really busy jab. So you go jab, sway back, and just as a double check, you have this here. Second one is the same thing, round. So it comes around, and it looks dorky, but it's just enough to break. This last one is jab, three hands, one, two, three, 12. JTX review. Rock on.